guys, you got this. They can't stop us. We all let's get this.
Are you working out in, fellas?
Yo,
let's get these shots
work,
in.
Fella. I need more Johnny Luck in my life. What's going on, brother?
So how does it feel to reward management's faith in you by continually coming up huge defensively?
Look, I love our management team. They're great people, so it makes my day to reward their faith in me. And that's massive. Those guys are like, man, they're family, closer than family even. So it's big, yeah.
Nice. So have they expressed to you how impressed they are with your defense specifically?
Like I said, we're real close. We talk all the time. We share our feelings and all that. This is a modern organization, so we're not afraid to let it all out, which I appreciate because this isn't the old NBA. And they recognize that. Management recognizes that. And we're so much better for it. They understand my generation, that we don't like to be yelled at all the time. Treat us with respect because we're human beings, right?
Absolutely. That's great you guys have that relationship. Thanks, MP.
Thank you.